We are very excited about having a self-service opportunity for our patrons. And so very soon, all of the branches in Clayton County Library System will have self-check machines basically like this one here. It's very user-friendly. You can see the graphics are very vibrant, very bright. Across the top here, we will have banners that promote and market some of our programs. Toward the bottom here, you will see that it has three different options for checking out items, to renew items, and patrons, if they just want to check their account, they have that option as well. There is the capability of switching up the languages. So if we have patrons or members of the community that don't speak English, there are options on here to change the language. So again, very intuitive to most folks who do come into the library. We're very fortunate that here at the headquarters library, we have an automatic book return system. So when patrons want to come in and just make a quick return of their items, as long as the light is green, set the book on or set the item on the conveyor belt, and it feeds it in automatically. I have to wait till the green light shows again because only one item at a time. It's green, slide it on here, and the conveyor belt automatically feeds it through. And now I have the option of printing the receipt or not printing it, and we will print our receipt to make sure that all three items have been returned. Once you've returned the books, you will have your receipt printed, and it's just that simple.